Good morning, nature. Happy viewers. This is supposed to be the fourth video of Lapalapa, this species. The botanical name, once again, I have to remind you people, is Jatrophacurcas. You people may use this thing for fence. Even at where I'm coming from, like Yoruba, I'll tell you, people call it Lapalapa. In Efi, we call it automobiac. Or sometimes etotang, that is something we use for fencing. You may have it there, you may not know. But today I want to tell you people about the root here, the benefit of this particular root. This root too is very, very good for very high infection. We can still even use it for spiritual purpose. But today, for infection, this root here, how do you prepare it? If you get this root, there's something Igbo people call odaat. In my area, in my language, they call it ata. So when you cook this thing together, plus the root of coconut root, and that is a botanical of that one, you can call it coconovia. You mix ata, or in the botanical name of ata is expika. Speaker, that's the botanical name of it, but don't forget, the people call it odaat. That odaat, if you mix it here, you mix the root of coconut and the root of this thing, is very, very efficacious for infection. And today, like I said, is the fourth video of today, exposed by Dr. Odaat. So I want you people to know, because like I said, so many people have this thing at their backyard or for fencing. It is just the wasting. It doesn't know anything about it. That is the nature has really brought me out for you people to tell you people or expose how efficacious or the benefit, the healing benefit of this thing. What do I say? This thing does is for infection. When I mean infection, it could be for gonorrhea, it could be for staphylococcus, it could be for coliform. I mean, name them. It can even be for virus. Yes, this thing is used for virus. For virus. If you know how you really prepare it, if you want to prepare for virus, you can mix papaya, that is the root of papaw, with all those things I mentioned before. Mix the root of papaw into it. Take it for virus. It's very highly, highly, highly efficacious for virus. This is it here. What is the name? It's Jatrophacurcas. Yoruba call it Lapalapa. In my language, Efi, they call it, either you call it automobile or etota. It don't mean you take it to make fence in your area. I mean, are you people supposed to be very happy for you to see me coming out? Nature brought me and I have to do my work. I have to really do my work because if I don't expose something of this nature for people, sometimes they say hospital is very far. It can happen in the night, it can happen anytime. Immediately, if you know about this or something, just for you to go and get the root and mix it up. When you cook everything finish, don't forget that you get a bottle of honey, original, what I mean honey, original honey. You mix with that liquid, you boil that, you boil it. It would be that, how do you, this thing could be, maybe you take it like maybe 13 handful, when you get it plenty. When I mean 13 handful, you packed it. As when you cut it in pieces, you packed it up to 13. You get the odaat, or they call it expopica. That is the odaat for Yoruba. In my language, they call it ata. So you mix it with coconut. That coconut is a root. If it is, that's for infection though. But if it is for a virus, you put pawpaw root. So look at it. You cook everything. When you cook everything, you put undiluted honey into it. Take it in the morning and the night. How many spoons? Two spoons. Morning and night. Give yourself like exactly maybe 1 month interval. You see that nature is very good. I am a man of nature, and I want you to be nature. Let us do this work together. If you turn time and say it does not concern me, what about your neighbor? What about your mother? What about your friend? What about everybody? I mean, that is where the work of nature is done. For this, don't forget, if you like this, notification of this, my video, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And like I said, others, and other social media channel. That's Dr. Odaat. You. That's that should be Odaat Tradomerica. Odaat Tradomerica. Odaat Tradomerica. So don't forget the preparation of this thing is very, very essential. If you go into it, you will never remember Dr. Odaat. But whatever is the case, don't forget to go to my YouTube channel. I've told you about odaattrado@gmail.com. Thank you very much, my viewer. Till next time.